In 2024, we began our quest to begin making the world's first nuclear fusion machine entirely designed, built, and operated by undergraduate students.
Atom Craft is this fantastically ambitious project. It's this perfect combination of science and engineering, in my opinion. Nuclear fusion is essentially when you have these nuclei, the cores of atoms, and they're very hard to put together, but when you can put them together, they stick like glue, and you end up releasing a lot of energy from that sort of fusion.
Nuclear fusion is sort of, you know, as the common trope, it's what powers the sun. And so, like, being able to harness that energy on Earth would basically be the key almost to unlimited energy and cheap power for everyone. So, yeah, it's a really big thing if it can happen.
So we're building a tokamak, which is probably the most mature form of a fusion device. It is a toroid, so a donut, essentially. The exciting thing here is they will be the first reactor that will be entirely built and designed by students. Of course, with guidance and supervision from us, but it's very much their project, right? We're here to help them, enable them, but it's their decisions fundamentally that will make this reactor theirs.
A tokamak is a fairly complex experiment. Now, what happens is we charge up this central solenoid, which goes to the center of the tokamak. It's a big magnet, and we discharge it very quickly, and it produces an electric field, which breaks down the gas and turns into a plasma, and then we use all the other magnets to confine it, to shape it, to compress it, and hopefully one day achieve fusion-relevant conditions.
It's, you know, harnessing what goes on in the stars. Huge amounts of energy, producing huge amounts of energy. Everything has to be perfectly in its place.
Nuclear fusion sells itself. It's the holy grail of energy. If students can contribute, the next generation of people can contribute to somehow help solving this problem, you know, that's the perfect story, right? Nuclear fusion devices are very multidisciplinary and integrated systems. So we're working with the kind of the most cutting edge of technology.
By doing these hands-on projects, we are developing the skills at the undergraduate level so that these graduates will be fusion ready.
There are no other projects like Atom Craft in the world. It's definitely a one-in-a-kind experience.
We feel like we have a license to really do something different, do something crazy, and that is just an infectious energy to be around.